State Comptroller Micha Lindenstrauss ruled that the operational failures which led to December 2010's disastrous Carmel Forest fire was a shared responsibility between Finance Minister Yuval Steinitz, Interior Minister Yishai, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, and Internal Security Minister Yitzhak Aharonovitch. Many experts say that the Carmel fire report exposes Israel's unpreparedness for potential Iran war.